I was at the gas station recently. They asked for 1.50 for a liter of diesel. 2 years ago, I had to pay less than a euro. Why is it now 50% more expensive? 30 years ago, I paid 1 D-mark for a ball of ice cream. Now it's 3 euros, so 6 times more expensive. 30 years ago, I had a salary of 4,000 D-mark. Did my salary also raise to 12,000 euros? Let's think about that for a while. We are real bad slaves on this planet.